logged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one.
What up, me? Our idiot in chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing deputy head chief after he belly flopped into a freaking ass pit. And that dude threw out a party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no head chief.
Get good or die. Let's go around, huh?
Chief, he doesn't know what's good for the clan. Memory fragment 4. It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. You know who I'm talking about.
Did you get all the memories? God, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. Always so supportive. Go get my best pro net out of that simulation.
Vic, this isn't real. Come with me.
No! Can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive!
Where time is wrong and you can't die.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here. Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically. to me. Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is all...
Unless you're looking for trunk space, these babies. his sphincter. I smelled like monster ass for weeks. But I'd do it again, and I did.
It's in good hands, Firehawk. Mine, to be precise.
Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan was murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I was too late to stop her.
Damn it! I never told them! No!
Sun smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one.
Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought.
Do me?
return form. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I?
Smash it on a rock. Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against the mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Just the mountains!
Don't move!
A fight for me? Oh, you shouldn't have.
humans think they are anyway? Gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
A storm of chaos!
Let's go around, huh? Feeling good!
How about bringing divine retribution?
Looking fit? Almost as built as me. Almost.
Oh, come on. I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man! Look at me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! Love that smashing sound! When the Calypso see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Oh. honestly, try honesty. No, just tell me.